104.5, the Flame News Update. Indian River Sheriff's Office deputies will soon wear body cameras to record traffic stops or stun gun usage, among other daily interactions with drivers and residents.